the 2018 Kia Optima should be on the short list for many buyers looking for a comfortable mid-sizer. The 2018 Kia Optima is evidence of the automaker's move up market. Its confines are roomy and well-appointed, and its fit and finish is punching above its weight class. Even in base trims, we give it a 7 out of 10 for comfort and quality, with points above average for its quiet ride and front seat comfort. It narrowly misses another for luxury-like appointments. Emphasis on narrowly. Their top trim SX models get swaths of sound deadening material, but all trims of the Kia Optima are quiet inside. The front windows, dash, windshield, and body panels have gotten special attention by sound designers to quell any thrums from the inline four engines, and with good effect. The doors close with a reassuring thump reserved for luxury vehicles up front. The seats are lower and deeply bolstered with good side support and room for long legs. Most models will have power adjustable front seats, which adapt to a wide ranging set of body types, and models will feature diamond pattern seating that's normally reserved for a higher tax bracket, and we appreciate Kia's efforts there. If we are going to knock the Optima, we'll do it in rear seat headroom. That aggressively sloping roofline makes a styling promise that rear passengers will have to make good on. There's just enough headroom for six-footers, but not much more. Wide rear doors make entry and exit easier for most of us. However, the trunk swallows 15.9 cubes of cargo, which is on par for its class, and the rear seats fold down in a 64-teeth split when more flexibility is necessary.